Well, as a songwriter, I do that all the time. This next song is a little bit like the opposite. Every time I sing it, I say, dang, I wish I hadn't written that song. And neither does my wife. So, anyway, it's a story about a malady. We don't sing about maladies very often, so it's sad. They found a young lad who never had been kissed. He had no way of knowing just what all he had missed. A game of spin the bottle opened up his mind. From then on, all he thought about was loving womankind. He thought about day and night, he really had it bad. Then he met this sexy thing that gave him all she case of meningitis did that young boy in, slipped up on him slowly, but he went out with a grin. Stretched across that childish face, they say from ear to ear, he never saw it coming, so he had no time to fear. He made it on to college, and with all kinds, girls of all persuasions, some were classic vines. Well, he burned his candle at both ends, so that old saying goes, he had to just to pacify the co-ed that he chose. Soon his grades began to slump, he could not think about anything but loving them as he was walking out. When he started out in ladies' shoes, a big department store, worked his way up through the ranks, his fame began to soar. He soon became department head of women's lingerie, with the models that he had to deal with each and every day. Well, his will was weak, temptation strong, he slithered down that path, led to unemployment in that scandal's aftermath. As time passed by, he realized his days were nearly done. The home he chose, gals had now outnumbered 5-1. He liked those odds, but couldn't choose between those eager hens. So through the night he slipped around to satisfy them hens. Until the day they all found out and planned their little ploy. Met up in his room one night to grant his final joy. Now this was final meningitis that did that old man in. It slipped up on him slowly, but he went out with a grin. Stretched across that wrinkled face, they say from ear to ear, he never saw it coming, so I had no time to fear. Now there's just one thing that I must add in this old fella's case. It took morticians 7 days to wipe that smile off of his face.